which forms part of the historic Valletta fortifications built in 1566. Given its unique vantage point, its guns could easily protect the full length and breadth of the Grand Harbour against a sudden attack. This battery also had a ceremonial role, where gun salutes would be given to visiting ships or dignitaries to mark a national holiday or to announce the news of an important victory. This place remained in constant military use until 1956, when its saluting guns were silenced forever. Till 2004, when the battery was restored back to its former glory by Fondazione Mortimarna, the Malta Heritage Trust, with the assistance of the Malta Tourism Authority and the Bank of Valletta. Since then, its guns have unfailingly heralded the passage of midday on a daily basis, as you will witness today. Please note that immediately after the firing of the new gun, you can visit this battery where you can view a documentary film about its history and see its fantastic collection of historic cannon spanning two centuries. Entrance is via the steps at the back of the balcony or the side entrance in Battery Street when this is open. The gun about to be fired is an English 32-pounder smoothbore bridge-loading cannon. This gun is a conversion of a smoothbore cast iron gun of 4,200 weight or 2.1 tons. Hundreds of these guns were converted in the 1880s at the Royal Gun Factory in Woolwich to turn them into giant shotguns for the defence of ditches in fortifications. The conversion consisted of the complete removal of the rear part of the gun to allow for the formation of a new breech. This permitted the gun to be loaded from the back instead of the front. These guns had a range of up to 500 yards or 457 meters. They used 3 pounds or 1.36 kilograms of gunpowder to fire case shot. Case shot was a form of ammunition effective against personnel. In this instance, it consisted of a canister filled with 730 small metal balls. Thank you.
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Thank you.